Now we will create the project for the Atollic. Then I name my project for the Atollic. I select where I want to save my project. And I here select the True Studio, which is the Atollic. Click on the OK, and I again here will create the source codes. And if you have Atollic installed, he allow you to open the project in Atollic by clicking the Open Project. Okay, in case that you have the install Atollic, you need also to select the workspace. And I will here try to select my workspace for the same position. Yeah, this is the one, I think. Cube Mix. No, this is the wrong one. New position. I have the trainings. I don't have the examples. I have the cube and I have the projects. Example projects, and I have here the Atollic. I save it on the same position. Click on the OK and he will start opening my project. Okay, in case that we selected the Atollic and we select the workspace, we are now in the Atollic. We here close the info center. This is not necessary. And here on your right side, you will see your project. Again, we will go to the application, to user, and to main.c. And here, again, into main.c, put very simple test loop. One will be toggling with the let, then the function is hl underscore gpio. If you want to advise, again, press control space, and the function will be toggle pin. The pin is again the GPIO-A, the GPIO pin underscore 5, where is my LED? It's almost always the same. And I here put also the delay, because I'm running on very high frequency, then the toggling will be not visible without delay. The function is called delay. I put here 500 milliseconds, and this is everything. Then after I compile this code, I download it into the microcontroller. Then I will change the state of the pin. Does it mean turn on the LED or turn off? Then I wait for the 500 milliseconds, and then I will do this again and again. Then first I will compile the code here with the build. I expect no errors here. Seems that there, if we go to the console, we see that the build has finished. No problem was indicated. Then everything is okay. And then we will try to debug our project. And we go to the run here to the debug. Set the debug. In case that we have the drivers, we are switched automatically into debug. You can see I am here again in main on the beginning. If I press, I think here is the F8 or here the resume, I will start debugging my code and my LED will start blinking. If I want to stop the debug, then I can here press the stop. Like I can here also put the breakpoints if I want, and I can step my code here in the run options. I can step it, I can restart it. I can disable the breakpoint with the double clicking on the left side of my lines. Submit with again with F8. If I suspend it, it means that the debug is stopped for a while. If I want to exit debug, I click here on the terminate. It didn't disconnect me from the debugger, and I'm here switch again into my editor. And this is the basic how to flash the code inside the microcontroller with Atolik.